Our team scored another victory in the William Jones Cup in Taiwan yesterday. Strong group remains undefeated after overcoming Ukraine 82-74. It was not an easy feat for the team as we were behind as many as 9 points in the third quarter. Luckily, Chris McCullough reined in 8 points in the last 2 minutes, which helped the team secure its third win. McCullough led the strong group with a game-high 28 points, 6 rebounds and 2 assists.